In this video, we are going to start to talk about Metatrader programming, the integration of Python and possible solutions with artificial intelligence. Okay, if you saw my last video, you probably know that I was down for a few days because I was sick. I just couldn't get anything done during that time. Before that, though, there were several other things that needed to get done, especially this year. There were somehow twice as many appointments as in the years when we were still sitting at home and doing video conferences. But now I finally got around to tackling one of the projects that's been on my list for a long time. This is the integration of the Python programming language and MQL5 to actually trade something. There is an interface that can connect to Metatrader 5, and it can be programmed using the Python programming language. However, this made little sense for a long time, as Metatrader is specialized in trading and Python is more of a universal tool that can be used to do many things, but also lacks some functions that are already built into Metatrader. Now since 2023, however, there is an explosive development in the field of artificial intelligence, and I have also been working on this. The Python programming language is currently the leading solution for this. There is a second programming language that is very interesting, but also very complicated, at least if you think about what we have already covered in this area. That's why we want to start now by looking at the very first version of the connection between Python and Metatrader 5. Because if we get this right, we will be able to incorporate artificial intelligence into our trading logic in the future. Metatrader itself does not currently support any kind of artificial intelligence that could be programmed within MQL5. But perhaps this also will change in the future. Why would this make sense now? Well, you can basically assume that, just like the internet, artificial intelligence will not disappear and will continue to accompany us in the future. Of course, you can always oppose progress and hope that something different will happen than you expect. But at this point in time, probably nobody really believes that artificial intelligence solutions are not the future. So let's set off and take a look at how Metatrader and programming with Python get along. Over the next few days and weeks, we will go over some simple examples that you can use to take your first steps. Perhaps, next year we will also be able to use artificial intelligence productively in our own trading system. We will see how things work out. That's it for the introduction. Thank you for watching, and we'll see you in the next video.